Here in this given problem, there is a box on a horizontal surface. This is the horizontal surface.